After years of talking about it, work actually begins in September on a high-speed rail line linking St. Louis and Chicago. The announcement today means the first segment from Alton to Lincoln, Illinois, could be done by year's end. Charles Jaco has new details. Charles.
Well, Sandy, it could be years before the entire project is done along the 300 miles between here and Chicago, but when it is completed, the rail trip between the Gateway City and the Windy City could be cut down to 4 hours. Marie McFerrin and her daughter are regulars on the Amtrak trip between Alton and Chicago.
Very long. Sometimes it's rugged, sometimes it's comfortable.
So what did you think about being able to get from here to Chicago in 4 hours on new track?
I would love it.
I like the train trip.
What do you like best about it?
I get to take a nap on it.
That trip now takes around 6 hours, maybe longer, and often runs late. But this high-speed rail link aims to slice that to 4 hours, installing new rails and concrete cross ties, as well as new street and highway crossings. That work starts here in September in Alton, funded by over $1 billion federal stimulus dollars.
That rail line isn't just going to be used by high-speed passenger trains. Freight is going to continue to travel over exactly the same infrastructure, and those same upgrades that are beneficial to passenger trains are going to be beneficial to freight as well.
But spending over $1 billion to repair all this track and create a new high-speed rail line between St. Louis and Chicago may not do that much to increase the business opportunities in the area.
I'm not so clear about that. It seems to me to make more sense as sort of a particular trip as opposed to being part of some larger thing.
But the larger thing that's the vision here is a high-speed rail system eventually linking St. Louis and Chicago and cities as far away as Denver and New York. But for now, the first dirt starts flying come September thanks to the stimulus money that was handed out last year. But a lot of hurdles remain to finish the entire 300 miles, and that entire project might not be finished until 2014. Charles Jaco, Fox 2 News.